Hello everyone, today we will learn how to crochet the harlequin stitch. Obviously you can make this pattern in a solid color, or you can alternate the colors however you want. If you will plan working with this stitch, make sure you have a lot of yarn. It's a yarn eater. It doesn't have a front or a back, it looks the same in both sides. If you are ready to learn something new and excited to start, grab your yarn, crochet hook, and let's get to work. For this tutorial, I will be using a size J10 or 6mm hook, which perfectly goes with these two yarns. I don't have any labels for this yarn, so you don't feel obligated like you have to buy exactly the same yarn. Let's start with the green one. We will start with a slip knot. This pattern calls for multiples of 8 or any number that is divisible by 8. Here I have 24 chains. When you are done with the multiples, chain one more at the end. Find the fifth chain from the hook. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's our fifth chain. In it, we will put 3 double crochets, chain one, 3 double crochets. So, 1, 2, 3, chain one, 1, 2, 3. Everything in one stitch or in one chain. Skip the next 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, single crochet into the next. Again, skip the 3 chains, 1, 2, 3. 3 double crochets, chain 1, 3 double crochets into the next. 1, 2, 3, chain 1, 1, 2, 3. Count 3 stitches. Single crochet into the next. There's what we have. And I have space for one more. Skip 3 into the next. 3 double crochets, chain 1, 3 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, chain 1. 1, 2, and 3. You will have 4 chains at the end. Skip the 3 and put a single crochet into the last. And this is row number 1. If you want to continue with the same color, turn the work and follow the directions. If you want to change the colors, we will undo the last single crochet. When you get to the last stitch, you will insert the hook, pull up a loop, leave it for now, grab the other color yarn, make a slip knot, and pull through these two loops. Chain 3 and turn the work. We will be working into the 3 double crochets from the previous row, and we will put 3 double crochets together. For that, yarn over, insert the hook into the first double crochet, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, insert the hook into the second double crochet, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, insert the hook into the third double crochet, yarn over, pull through 2. You have 3 unfinished double crochets. Yarn over, pull through all 4 loops. 3 double crochets together. Chain 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we will crochet 6 double crochets together. We will work these 3 double crochets and these 3 double crochets. We will not be working into the single crochet. So yarn over, insert the hook into the double crochet, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, insert the hook into the next double crochet, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through 2 only. Yarn over, insert the hook into the third double crochet, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through 2. There are our 3 unfinished double crochets. Now move on to this group of 3 double crochets. Yarn over, insert the hook into the first one, pull through 2. Yarn over, insert the hook into the next one, pull through only 2. And yarn over, insert the hook into the last one. Well, it's not last, but last in this group, and pull through 2. Now you have 6 unfinished double crochets plus the loop from the chain. Now yarn over and pull through all the loops. There's our crochet 6 together. Now we will chain 7 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We will repeat the same steps right here. Yarn over, insert the hook into the double crochet, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through 2. Same here, into the next one, and into the next. Move on to the next group of 3. 1, 2, and 3. Pull through only 2. There is again 7 loops on the hook. Yarn over and pull through all of them. There's our second group. These are your last 3 double crochets, and you will crochet them together. 1, 2, and 3. And all together. And we will put a double crochet into the next stitch. And there is our row number 2. Turn the work. To begin this row, we will chain 3 and put 3 double crochets into the same stitch. 1, 2, 3. Now move into the chain 1 space of the first row and put a single crochet in it, including the chain 7. So you grab it all together. Like so. Then put 3 double crochet, chain 1, 3 double crochet on top of the double crochets together. 1, 2, 3, chain 1, and 3 more into the same stitch. 1, 2, 3. There's what we have. Again, single crochet. Insert the hook into this space. Grab the yarn. And single crochet. You are enclosing the chain together with everything. And move on to the next stitch and repeat. 3 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, chain 1, and 3 more into the same stitch. 1, 2, 3. Single crochet into the space of the previous row. And here we will put 3 double crochets on top of the 3 double crochets together. 1, 2, 3, and put a double crochet into the third chain from the previous row. Pull through 2. Now it's time to change the color. I didn't cut the yarn from the first row. I will just pull it up, grab the yarn, and pull through 2. And there is row number 3. Now turn the work. We will start row number 4. We will chain 4. Chain 1 counts as a double crochet, plus chain 3. And now we will do 6 double crochets together. Yarn over into the first double crochet, pull up a loop, pull through 2. Second and third, and pull through all 7 stitches like so. Chain 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and let's gather these 6 double crochets together. Pull through 2, pull through 2, and pull through 2. And then move to the next group of 3 double crochets. Pull through only 2, pull through 2, and pull through 2. And there are your 7 loops on the hook. Pull through all 7. And chain 7 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And let's gather these 6 together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yarn over, pull through all 7. And we started the row with chain 3 and single crochet. This is the same way we will finish. 1, 2, 3. And put a single crochet into the third chain from the beginning. Row number 4 complete. Turn the work. Let's start row number 5. Chain 1, and now we will put 3 double crochet, chain 1, 3 double crochet into the middle of these all together right here. 1, 2, 3, chain 1, and 3 more into the same stitch. 1, 2, 3. Single crochet into the space. And move into the next 6 double crochets together and put the same stitches. 3 double crochet, chain 1, 3 double crochet. To the next space, put a single crochet, and 3 double crochet, chain 1, 3 double crochet into the top of the 6 double crochets together. 3, chain 1, 1, 2, 3. The chain 3 are skipped and we will put a single crochet into the last chain of the row. Row number 5 is complete, but by the way, we had to change the color here. So you would grab your yellow or whatever second color you have, insert the hook into the chain and pull it through that chain and pull it through this loop. And now we've changed the color. Now rewind the video to row number 2 and start all over again. And this is it for today's tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it and will give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to support my channel and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time a tutorial goes live. You guys have a fantastic week. I will see you soon. Bye bye.